back here at home now. The world's largest high school rowing competition continues today. The Stotesbury Cup Regatta is taking place on the Cooper River in South Jersey. More than 5,000 rowers from nearly 200 schools are competing. The regatta, as you well know, usually happens on the Schuylkill River. This year, though, organizers had to move it to the Cooper River because of concerns about weather and safety. Camden County officials say they are happy to host the competition.